I did not think about how difficult this movie would be to technically execute when I was writing it. It's called Halloween Kills, and it has to live up to that title. We're able to make a bigger, badder, nastier, crazier version.
No, no! Oh, let it burn!
This scene takes place very quickly after the last movie left off and shows how Michael emerges from the inferno. We've rigged a house full of all sorts of propane and hay bales and diesel fuels to ignite it.
We just need everyone in what we're calling the safe zone.
We gotta make it more dirty and more
f***ed up. Action!
The fire department has been summoned and they meet more than just flames.
There's gonna be a blood splurt from there. Do what you want with that information.
Cut!